And in Washington, the D.C. Council considering a bill to put more public restrooms in place. A group called the People for Fairness Coalition did a study. They found there were only 5 public restrooms in the downtown area. Many of those, they say, have limited hours. So the bill did pass the committee. It'll now be considered in the fall by D.C. City Council.